finish the fish cannery once and for all. Well, I'm not gonna use that with spray. Rather with flamethrower. So that's as far as you can do it. Well, I was supposed to stand on this part first, but oh well. So this place might come annoying to some people. Some, not me. Because it's hard to get up there. A little hard. It always grows. Wait. Back there. Grow up. Back there. Make that. Wait. Nothing. There we go, my first try. You can also... Oh crap, I forget how to do it. Wait, let me think. You have to do it from this one, I guess. It's a little higher. There we go. Missing 3 orbs and 8 skull gems. Wow! A glitch! Haha, I saw that. That was awesome. My reaction was, what? A glitch, yeah. Going up. Oh, the colorful fish. And this is a clue that she wants to eat those fish, but they are frozen. So we're going to melt them and then run over the gap. Wait. Missing one orb. Wait. If it isn't over here. It is not. So melt it and now wait for it to sink and grab it and now quickly go on the other side. And that's how it's getting down. I always wondered if you can go down here, but you cannot. Out of 60 orbs. That's kinda cool. By the way, we are over 50%, which is awesome, what do you think? So now only the skull gems we miss. And we're out of here. Why am I checking it? Because where? I hope I'm not at the beginning of level yet. No, I'm not. I died? How? Oh well, this game proves itself to be not that fair. Just kidding. Here are the last 4 birds. And guys, I actually beat the level without backtracking. 60, 60, 60, 60. That's just good. Now I can go, like, more further. Just cool. So we are at the beginning of the level, I guess. Whoa. Yes, now we are just going back to the entrance. Now we are going to the...
Looks like it's gonna be fast and furious, oh Sultan of Fuzz!
Let's cruise! We're going to an island, which I forgot the name, and we're going to ride a ship. It's gonna be awesome. And we're going to that in there first time, and then we're going to visit it again. And it's going to be to that warp gate, which behind it there was the slime mask. I'll show you what I mean, if you don't get it. Right here. So yeah, there you go. I'm going there in the next vid. So, thanks for watching. See you later.